Hello, 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 divas, diamonds, and dolls. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Femininity with Momma Gail. We've already done a video entitled, The Ways That Masculine Men Bond. But let Momma Gail share with you a few ways, maybe four or five ways that you can bond and connect with a man. And the first one I want to talk about is appreciation. When you show a man that you appreciate him, you appreciate the things that he do, he values that. A masculine man loves to know that he is appreciated, that what he is doing is appreciated. Even if it's something that the masculine woman will say, oh, well, he's supposed to be doing that anyway. That's what a man does, this, that, and the other. Our men are so unappreciated and so undervalued sometimes, so it is good for them to hear every once in a while, baby, I appreciate you. I appreciate how you come home. I appreciate how you're faithful. I appreciate how you love me. I appreciate how you take care of us. I appreciate how you provide for us. Whatever your appreciation is, it may be a combination of these things. It may just be one. But every now and then, it does not hurt you. And it will not hurt you. And you will see a difference in you celebrating and appreciating your masculine man and letting him know, baby, I appreciate you. The next thing is believing in his dreams. I don't care how far-fetched they may seem, to the moon, beyond the stars. You may not be able to see or know no way that it's gonna happen, but that doesn't mean that it won't happen. If he believes strongly enough in his dreams, who are you not to believe in his dreams? If he tell you he wants to own a production studio, believe him. It wasn't too far-fetched for Tyler Perry to do. And you may not, okay, your man may not be as productive and in movies and things of that nature, but it still doesn't mean that he can't do it. Believe in him. It could be something simple as opening his own business, owning his own car lot, whatever. Believe in him. Because if you don't believe in him and he has dreams, sweetie, he will see you as somebody who's gonna keep him from getting what it is that he wants. See you as a stumbling block. See you as somebody who is a distraction to him because you don't believe in him. And if you can't believe in him, that is a serious problem. Because the first female who comes along and believes in him, no matter how far-fetched, and strokes his ego and tell him what it is that he needs to hear, believes in his dream, and may be able to push and boost him in the right direction, every feminine woman should be soft and sweet enough to listen and understand and respect a man's dreams, what it is that he wants to do. Believe in him no matter how far-fetched. And the third thing, the listening. I talk about listening in many of my talks. But if you want to connect with a man, you have to listen to him. Men aren't natural talkers like we. When we talk a mile a minute, we have so many things that we could talk about. We're in full detail, things of that nature. Men aren't like that. They don't talk like we talk. So if you can get him to open up, to trust you enough to talk to you, sweetie, listen. That's where connection takes place. If he trusts you enough to talk to you, confide in you, listen to what it is that he's saying. Don't jump in like how we do. We cut each other off. We overtalk each other. If he opens up to you and you have his ear, you listen. Listen attentively. Don't say a word. Just let him vent. Let him talk. Men don't always have an outlet where they can talk. and say whatever they need to say. So if you get that, listen. The next thing is, a masculine man loves to know that you feel safe, that you are secure. He feels masculine. When you pull on his masculine energy and let him know that you feel safe with him, you feel so secure that he is providing for you and the family, that he is the provider of the household. Even if you work, even if you make your own money, even if you do the things that you do, but he's covering. He's doing the masculine, his masculine part in his masculine energy. He loves to know that he is not only appreciated, but that you are safe, secure, and feels good about him being the covering and the provider for the household. The next thing, accept who he is. If he meets you, a man is insecure in when he first meets you in knowing if you're what he wants. They have weaknesses that they don't usually express or allow you to see. So if you see him in living color, full blown who he is, accept who he is. If you can accept who he is, he don't have to be fake. He don't have to be phony. He don't have to be anything but himself. That's bonding. That's connecting. You listening to what it is that he has to say. You appreciating him. You believing in his dreams. You are bonding with him. You are connecting with him. That's the way a man bonds. That's the way he connects. He's not going to share anything with you if he does not believe that he can. If you don't believe in his dreams, you're a distraction. And he's going to let you go because you don't believe in him. He can't see himself the same way with us. We won't see ourselves with somebody who's going to hinder us, stop us, don't believe that we are able to accomplish the dreams or whatever it is that we are seeking to accomplish. Men have feelings also. Men have dreams also. So if you want to connect and bond with a man, it's not the things you buy. It's not the way you whip it on him. It's not the food that you cook, things of that nature. It's you giving him you, things that money can't buy. Appreciation, allowing him to flow in his masculine energy and you feeling secure and comforted and provided for and things of that nature, and letting him know, celebrating him, appreciating him, listening when he speaks, not jumping in, believing in his dreams. You'll go a long way. Connecting and bonding with a man is different than how we connect and bond. If you have not yet seen my other video, How Masculine Men Bond and Connect, please watch it. But these are just some ways to help you on your journey. This is Femininity with Momma Gail. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for listening. Have a blessed day.